Hi everyone, Dan here. From employees to equipment to things like brand assets, all businesses have resources to manage. Today, I'll show you how our workload view and widget will help you schedule and allocate your resources like never before. Let's get started. First, let's look at resource management on the project level. On this board, we're tracking video production projects. To get the most out of this feature, you'll need to ensure that you have a people column, timeline or date column, and a number or formula column. Here, I'm using a number column to represent the estimated time for each video. I'll show you why this is important in a second. You can add the workload view through the Views Center on any board. Thanks to this view, we can see at a glance who's underutilized and who's overloaded. There are two ways to configure the workload view. Count items will simply look at how many items are assigned to each person, and add effort will factor in the number or formula column referenced earlier. Since no two video projects are alike, I'll select add effort so I can oversee how many hours of editing each team member has in store. Finally, let's set our capacity by entering the maximum number of hours per person in a week. With our view configured, we can now see what each person has on their plate at a glance. Each blue circle will fill in as they take on work throughout the week. Once they reach their capacity, you'll see a white check mark. Red circles, however, indicate that someone has bit off a little more than they can chew. Thanks to the dynamic nature of our board views, I can click into any circle and make adjustments on the fly. There we go, looking good. Need to manage resources across multiple projects? No problem, the workload widget has you covered. Here is a dashboard that tracks high-level info for a branding agency. We'll start by adding the workload widget through the dashboard center. When comparing the widget to the board view, there are a few key additions to note. First, you can include data from multiple boards by checking them off here. We also have the ability to set capacity per person. Let's use count items to track the number of assignments on each person's plate. We'll then click Edit Capacity Per Person to customize things further. I can now tailor the maximum number of assignments for each user to accurately reflect what each person can handle. With our widget configured, it's clear that I've overextended myself a bit. Let's fix that. Much better. As you can see, thanks to the workload view and workload widget, you can effectively manage the resources that matter most to you. That's it for now. Sign up for a free trial to try workloads for yourself and click here for more tips on getting started with monday.com.